to Blake. Williams and Claxton to jump it up. Tom Washington does the honors. He's joined by
to the second side, doesn't go through. Boston with some very good three-point defense.
Brown to Williams for the jam. Boston two games ahead of Milwaukee in the Eastern Conference. Tatum puts his head down, lays it in. On a three ball, the Nets are 0 of 4. Brown, the pull-up jump is good. It's a three. Here in the first. Claxton matched up with Horford, trying to get involved here offensively. Curry, swing, extra. O'Neal cans it from long. Post up opportunity, Horford turns. Denial on the inside. Horford sticks with it. Williams couldn't get the tip, but enough. Tatum, cross. Corkscrews inside. Point try for the Nets so far. The rest have been threes. And Brown connect. Early offense. Horford, kick. Tatum, got a three. Tatum's got 10. Irving. Celtics up by 20. We approach 5 minutes to go in this opening quarter. Horford, the drive and kick. Extra feed. Tatum got a three.
Everywhere they want to on the floor.
Wow, this is getting ridiculous.
Players who got good run and played very well against the Lakers. Different looks at the lineup and combination. John Vaughn has always talked about just being ready. See what they can do.
Irving, flip it up. Wow. And the Celtics just keep scoring at will. 9 minutes and change into the first. The Celtics are 8 of 8 from long range. Irving scoops.
So many things that change, but even the length of the season, the amount of games, what it does to your body, how that changes how you need to prepare every day.
Set up for Cornette. He lays it in. Thomas coming off the 21-point game. Mills had 21. Thomas for Mills. Drives in, dishes for the sharp jam.